Alright, now we see we got our dumplings here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. How are you going to divide 10 between 4 people?
I have no idea.
I'll tell you what, I'll make a dumpling, an extra dumpling that we can split. So I'll take this piece of paper and create a dumpling out of it. Bam!
Whoa!
An extra dumpling.
That's amazing. How'd the pea get there?
No.
I don't want magic.
Now we'll divide 11 by 4.